Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hack it out.
Thank you. Thank you for saving me from those things.
Commander, that's him. That's Dr. Saleon.
What? My name is Hart. Dr. Hart. Please, get me out of here.
Are you sure it's him?
Positive. There's no escape this time, Doctor. I'd harvest your organs first, but we don't have the time.
You're crazy. He's crazy! Please, don't let him do this to me.
We'll take him in, drop him off with the military.
But we have him. We can't let him get away. Not again.
If he dies, we'll never know what he's been up to, or how he did it. We'll take him in, interrogate him, and he'll serve his time.
Okay. You're right. You're a very lucky Salarian. You owe the Commander your life.
Oh. Thank you so very much.
And so he dies anyway. What was the point of that?
You can't predict how people will act, Garrus, but you can control how you'll respond. In the end, that's what really matters.
Yeah. I don't think I ever met anyone like you, Commander. Well, I guess we're done here. Commander, what can I do for you?
Something bothering you?
It's Saren. I'm starting to wonder whether we'll ever find him. He's always one step ahead of us, and he's got those damn Geth.
We're getting close, Garrus. We'll find him.
I wish I had your confidence. I just can't stand the thought of him getting away with everything he's done. I know you're doing everything you can, and if anyone can catch him, it's you, but if there's anything else I can do to help, anything, just tell me what you want me to do, and I'll do it.
Thank you, Garrus. I'll keep that in mind. Just make sure you're ready to go when we do catch him.
Yes, ma'am. You can count on me. Thanks for hearing me out. I appreciate it. Can I ask you something, Commander?
What is it?
Are you worried that the Council might be protecting Saren? I mean, they were really dragging their heels before. What if we find him, bring him back to the Citadel, and they refuse to act?
You seem to have some thoughts on this. Speak your mind, Garrus.
Well, maybe we shouldn't give them the chance, Commander. In my opinion, Saren's too dangerous to be kept alive. Too much could happen. He could escape, or the Council might let him go. If we find him, when we find him, I say we make sure we stop him permanently.
It'll depend on the situation. I'm not committing to anything until I've got him in my sights.
Fair enough. Either way, I'm right behind you, Commander.
This is the place. My armor's here somewhere.
Thank you.
This is it. I can't believe my ancestors ever wore this piece of crap, but at least I've got it back.
I'm glad we could help you get it back.
I might just be starting to like you, Shepard.
On my way. I'm on my way.
Shepard.
So you'd rather be a merc than help your people?
I'm a fighter. It's what I do.
Aren't you at all worried about what will happen to the Krogan?
What the hell do you want me to do about it, Shepard? I'm tired of sticking my ass on the line and getting nothing for it.
So you're just giving up on your people?
I gave up on fighting for a lost cause. I'm not like you, Shepard. I'm no hero. Bottom line, killing for credits simplifies things.
You ever think about helping your people?
I try not to. But there's a lot of Krogan mercs out there. I'm always running into them. Half the time I'm being paid to kill them. but that's just part of the job. You don't get to pick who your enemies are.
How long have you been a merc?
Long enough. I took my first contract right after I left my home system. It's good work if it doesn't kill you.
I get the feeling you enjoy your work.
Sure. You get to see the galaxy on someone else's credits, and most days end with a good fight. I've tried more organized fighting, private armies and such, but it gets too messy. I fight best on my own, or in very small groups. I don't like people relying on me, and I bloody well don't like relying on them.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
After years of poor economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Pharos is finally returning a profit. New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeni. Exogeni's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased at this surprising news.
Thank you.
Alliance officials report that a Geth incursion into the Armstrong cluster has been repulsed, with the Geth suffering heavy casualties. In the event of future Geth activity, the Alliance plans to maintain a strong security presence in the area.
I'm surprised to see you on the front lines, Chief Williams. Most women I've observed in your Alliance military serve in support roles.
It's becoming more common, but it took a long time to prove that ladies could handle an assault rifle or a shotgun.
I doubt anyone who saw your skill under fire could remain skeptical.
Long time, huh?
I'm sorry, do we know each other?
I guess you don't remember me. Lieutenant Zabaleta, I worked with your mother. We served on the carrier Einstein. Well, that was 12, 13 years back, though. You were just a kid then.
I guess you're not in the service anymore, huh?
You're retired, yeah. You know how it is. Times are tough for vets. They always are.
I didn't see her much that tour. The ship was on patrol most of the time.
Hey, call your mom up and ask. She'd remember old Zabaleta. She'd vouch for me. Look, I need a favor. I'm kind of short of money these days. I hate hitting you up for money, but a man's gotta eat, right? So, could you spare something? Maybe 20 credits.
20 isn't enough to get you back on your feet, is it?
No. I'll just get a meal. You know.
You are barking up the wrong shepherd. Maybe my mother would help you. I think you'll just blow it on booze.
I'm not a bad guy, kid. I just took my share of lumps. Don't judge me. You ever want to come by and talk, I'll be here. Huh? Can't afford a ticket home, right?
What do you say we head down to Cora's den after shift?
Sounds good. Some of the others are going for Novio's for wealthy.
Admiral Kahoku, a respected member of the Alliance military, has passed away. The veteran soldier who won the love of his troops during conflict with the Batarians died of natural causes. Kahoku is survived by his wife and three children, who are planning a small private memorial service.
I saw your fellow's report. If we had known anything about the Thorian, Exogeni would never have been given the permits to start a colony there. Thank God the colony survived. We can't afford to have too many failures out in the Traverse. It's one of our major expansion regions.
You don't give a damn about the colonists. It's all just politics to you, isn't it?
We can't all be the hero who charges in to save the day, Commander. But we each serve humanity in our own way. You can't escape interstellar politics. It's part of the big picture, and sometimes it isn't pretty.
Just ignore him, Shepard. The Ambassador's a little bitter sometimes. Comes with the job.
Reporter Kalisa Al-Jilani recently attempted to land an interview with Commander Shepard, the first human Spectre. When pressed on the issues, however, Commander Shepard reportedly lost control and assaulted the reporter. We'll have exclusive footage later today.
Hello again, Commander. I've got a proposition for you. Since you helped me get information on the crime syndicate, I've gotten a lot more backing from my publishers. I'm investigating traffic controller conditions now, and I wondered if you could help.
That seems like a step down from wide-scale corruption.
Actually, in a way, it's more important. This isn't about people getting rich. This is about safety. I've heard rumors that the space traffic controllers are overworked to a dangerous degree. I can't get into the control room, but you could. If you planted a bug inside, I could crack the story.
If you crack this story, what's likely to happen?
Ideally, there will be calls to improve working conditions by hiring more controllers and upgrading systems. The Council won't pay for improvements voluntarily. This story will provide that pressure.
What will this bug allow you to pick up?
Just audio and video. I'm not trying to tap into the traffic control system, if that's what you're worried about. I just need to hear and see them in order to correlate their activity with traffic efficiency.
Everyone knows space traffic controllers are overworked. How is this news?
There's a difference between overworked and dangerous. Traffic at the Citadel has increased by 300% in the last century, but traffic controller resources haven't kept up. We already have several last-minute wave-offs per week. Do we have to wait for a full-blown disaster?
This bug you want me to plant, could it interfere with traffic signals?
Absolutely not. I made certain that the frequencies it uses won't interfere with anything.
I can't promise anything, but I'll see what I can do. Give me the bug.
Excellent. Just place it on a terminal with a good view of the area. Thanks again for your help. In the long run, this story is going to save lives.
Binary Helix has settled out of court with a Krogan group that had accused the Genetics Corporation of fraud. The Krogan group had contracted Binary Helix to perform studies with a long-range goal of curing their genetic sterilization. The group later sued for a return of investment money when the study produced no viable results. In remembrance of Eden Prime, we present another Profile in Courage with serviceman Nirali Bhatia. A devoted wife and talented chef, serviceman Bhatia joined the Alliance military under the Deferred Education Plan. After finishing her service, Bhatia planned to open a restaurant. Instead, she gave her life protecting the colonists of Eden Prime. For more Profiles in Courage, or to explore opportunities in the military, please visit the Alliance military on the Extranet. Keyword, courage. In entertainment news, Francis Kitt has announced plans to direct Hamlet with Elcor cast members. The production will open dramatic theater to the Elcor with a Hamlet who uses Elcor body language and pheromones. Kit claims that he's also excited by giving a human audience the chance to judge Hamlet by his deeds and not his emotions. Celebrations are being planned for the anniversary of the end of the Rachni Wars. Many council worlds, particularly Asari and Solarian colonies, will hold victory parades to commemorate the defeat of the invading Rachni. In a rare admission of debt, several Asari colonies have invited Krogans to be honored for the victories the uplifted Krogans made possible.
I'm already getting readings. This is gonna make a great story. Thank you so much for your help. Here, this is everything I've got from my publisher's budget.
It was no problem. Good luck with your story. It deserves to be heard.
I appreciate your support. I hope this will save some lives in the long run. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna show this to my publisher.